Like, they have to have another baby.
Wouldn't you just say, hey, Scott, give me your sperm, and they take it in a turkey baster, and they stick it up you and squishy.
I don't need a baby to have a baby.
I think he just wants one more.
Well, she definitely wants more kids.
And she wants one more.
If they both want to have more kids, like, why not have them together?
So I've been thinking about freezing my eggs.
Are you serious? You want another kid?
What if I do, though? I don't know what I want.